Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Coming up, Stabaek, and they will play against Lillestrøm. Here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
This is how the visitors will line up today. Don't always see it these days, two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see, because those two boys up front, they have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
Will be controlled by the referee Torjus Lurken. Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. Shots on here. Well, he could have put that away, but not quite. Read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Now to play for a throw. Cross coming in. Keeps it going. Space to try and hit it now, and it's just over the bar. chance. It's in. Now back and score.
And no wonder his teammates are loving that one. He is, because the first time shot was out of the top draw.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Stabaek have the lead. Shot off now. Tight margins. He's just put too much on it. It's over the bar. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Blocked well by the defender. You can see the deflection there, corner. We can see it another time, Alan, this vital match-leading goal.
Well, one of the most powerful strikes I've seen this season, and one of the most accurate, too, to finish up in the top left-hand corner.
Hit the bar! Offside called, and we can see again now. That's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
That's very comfortable for the keeper here.
Here's the cross.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
And here's the shot.
They are still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
An exhibition here with such great passing, deflected out for a throw. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Well, he's got support here. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Keita. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Put it in well.
It's a difficult shot of volley. It's a good one.
Yes. The equaliser.
It's a real test for technique in such pressurised circumstances. He passed that test with flying colours.
Oh, one of the goals of the season, and the keeper just couldn't get himself set before it flew past him.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Level. Both sides have scored here now. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Chance! It's in! Stabaek have scored!
He's put it in well.
It's a difficult shot of volley. It's a good one.
Yes! The equaliser.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. ...45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. The keeper can collect this one.
Into the middle.
Keita. Substitution now for the home team.
Now the shot!
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Corner.
they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Away long. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. To the goal has gone with that clearance. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Got to cross it. That will help ease the pressure. That's a bit pernickety, that, from the referee, to bring it back for the foul and spoil the attack. Substitution coming up. Well, he's got away from him. Good forward play from them. Keita. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Another decent try, but we're still level in this match. A heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away, and it'll go into the middle now. Hits it towards goal, and that's at the goalkeeper. Not really what the attacker had in mind. Almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned, and it's returned to him. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
It's been a very good game. It continues to be so. Level of performance has been good throughout both teams, but this lad is being taken off now.
Yeah, it's no reflection of his performance, because he has been one of the better players out there, but maybe just a boost of energy needed to try and win this match.
Oh, in goes the cross.
to lay it off to the supporting player. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. That's the way to win the ball back. Could be dangerous. Keita. And in goes the cross.
Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Zinho. Good passing here. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
There is still time for either side to win this with 5 minutes left. Keita.
Here's the cross.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
What defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Tackle there is successfully done. Now Nielsen. Referee blows to end the 90 minutes. Him well. It's a difficult shot of volley. It's a good one.
Yes. The equaliser.
And in goes the cross.
He's kept it out. Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way.
Well, it's close, but it goes down as a miss.
It certainly does, and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
Doesn't look quite right as he steps up to take the penalty. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout.
Too high, not by much, but too high.
It's a wayward effort. It's a sloppy one, really.
He's hit the post.
Here he is, rather nervously, I must say. Into the middle of the goal, he scored.
Super goal.
Well, is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. Scored right down the middle. Well, here he comes to try and keep his side in the shootout. Absolutely no margin for error for him.
Does, and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Oh, on the side of the bar, but it flew into the net.
Gets away with it just.
It's a goal.
Well, the penalty taker's got away with that one. He's lucky.
I have to say, I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty. That's a good penalty, isn't it?